What's going on, guys? Blinkfro here, and today I'm bringing you another Madden 13 video. This is actually going to be some Ultimate Team gameplay. This is going to be a head-to-head game against the computer. One of the challenges, the new feature to the game, the solo challenges. So we're going to start off with this first one here. I think this is the first one you have to play to get through it anyways. And it's going to take quite a bit to retrieve this because I am uploading a video right now. Just my intro to the Ultimate Team, which you guys have probably seen already. So we have to go against the 91 overall Green Bay Packers, 2 minute quarters, and they have Vince Lombardi, and I believe this is on rookie, so you get Vince Lombardi and 1,000 coins when beating them. And I should probably show you guys my lineup, right? That would probably be a smart thing to do. I'm sure you guys are interested in seeing that. If you watched the last video, you should have a general idea of who is on my team. We'll just take a quick look at my lineup. We're going to show these cards. I'm not going to go to the actual depth chart, even though this kind of is the depth chart. So we got RG3 starting at quarterback, Brandon Banks, Lance Moore, and we do have Evan Moore there at tight end with Alshon Jeffrey at the other wide receiver spot, Darrell Revis, our team captain, Terrence Newman, a couple other guys there. And then over on the defense, we got Nick Novak at kicker, Brett Kern at punter, Brandon Banks, our returner. And I think that should sum it up. We have the balance offense, multiple D defense, Jets uniforms, Sun Life Stadium, the Dolphins field, and Mike Tomlin as our coach. So we're going to get into this game right now. And yes, I am going to be live commentating this since it is only 2 minute quarters. I won't be live commentating all of them. This is probably the only one I will be live commentating unless there's another short one and you guys want me to do it. But I'm going to be playing through most of these tonight anyways, since I can't really use my internet when I'm uploading stuff. So I'm ready. We are good to go. And I don't think I mentioned this yet, but I am using the Kinect. Hopefully it is working. I have it plugged in and everything is good. Play clock enabled. Play clock remaining. Sorry, it's 2 o'clock in the morning. Kinect enabled. Yes, we're going to advance the game. As you can see, it is exactly 2 o'clock in the morning, 2 hours after this game came out. So I've never used the Kinect before. It's going to be interesting to see how it works. I might not even need to use it, but it's just a neat little addition to the game. I really shouldn't be using it though, because it's 2 o'clock in the morning and I'm sure people are trying to sleep. So, you know, they're just going to be hearing me be like, post, more, curl, route, flip to the left, audible, quick, toss, quick throw, I don't know what I'm talking about, audible run, and they're just going to be like, the hell is this kid doing? It's 2 o'clock in the morning. But we're just about done loading here, and you're going to see Vince Lombardi, and I'm still a little upset they took out the actual introductions in Madden 12, like when you're coming out of the locker room. So there's Greg Jennings, and then you got AJ Hawk with short hair. Actually, I don't know why they're showing AJ Hawk. I feel like they should be showing Clay Matthews on the defense, but all right. Then we do have RG3 on our team. I don't know who that white guy was, to be honest. Number 89. And yes, Sun Life Stadium, Miami, Florida, and we're with the Jets uniform, so it doesn't really make sense. But it's all right because it's Ultimate Team, and we will be seeing Vince Lombardi in a second. And RG3 is looking pretty nice in a Jets uniform, I'm not going to lie. Okay, maybe we won't see Vince Lombardi, so we're just going to head into this right now. We're going to actually, yeah, we're going to kick first. I always like to kick first. And we'll see what we can do on rookie. This should be pretty easy. There's Vince Lombardi right there with the play call sheet. Kickoff middle, and oh my god, this kickoff meter is extremely slow, because yes, we are on rookie. So there's Courtney Upshaw right there. I don't know, I'm holding down A, and it is making my guy go a different way. Oh, and there's the Kinect thing. We're just going to go with Madden, see what Madden has to say. So we're going to say pass. Pass. Okay, that, oh yeah, see, you see that? You see how that worked? It popped up for a second. And we were wrong. So that is not a good way to start this off. And I have to, like, yell pass just so this thing can recognize it. Alright. We don't need to do QB spy, though. I don't want to say anything too loud. I don't want it to pick up anything I'm trying to say. Run. Okay. I should have said that earlier. And Starks is tearing us up, and I'm not sure why they don't have Cedric Benson there. Maybe this is an outdated roster for the Packers, since this challenge was made quite a while ago. Sturdivant. Alright, what do we got? Oh, snap, it recognized his name. I don't know what that means, or what that means for me. But we do stop James Starks there from picking up a first down, and I do want the ball back. Run. Run. Oh, cool. That's pretty cool. Oh, nice. And we blitzed them, and it was really a pass. So that was also a horrible adjustment by us. Okay. This is the only reason I can see this difficult winning is because it's only 2 minute quarters. Okay. Pass. Okay, hopefully this is a pass. No, once again. And I missed the tackle. Oh man, this is some horrible gameplay. Pass. Alright, cool. I don't know who I'm covering. Oh, nice. Oh, Griffin. Good going there, buddy. Stiff arm a guy to the ground. We're going to hop our way over into the end zone here. Nice. We're up 7-0 after the extra point. Let's go. Nick Novak. Brandon Whedon is our backup quarterback. I didn't want to use Andrew Luck. I didn't want to use him. Okay. Maybe we can get the ball back again. This would be pretty nice. Oh, Tremon Williams. You don't want to return that? Alright, I'm going to assume this is going to be a pass. Pass. Nice. I didn't say blitz. I don't know why it said that. Oh, snap. Nice. Oh, James Jones. Sorry, bro. Pass. I don't know what that changes. I think it just changes some of the coverage stuff. And I'm going to go into a zone here. Oh, it's a screenplay. Nice. Timeout. Okay, don't listen to me. Connect. Thanks a lot. And the reason I'm not fully using the connect is because I don't know all the stuff about it. I don't know what does what and how you do stuff except what's shown on the screen. So I apologize for that. You're going to see the first action by RG3 on my team in just a second. After Tim Maths, they punts this one off to Brandon Banks. See what we can get going here. Alright, get my guys in place. We're going to take this to the right and cut back. Okay, that did not work. Almost. Ask Madden. Yeah, slot outs. Here we go. Let's try one of these audibles. Banks. Zig route. Oh, nice. That was pretty cool. And it's not going to help us out. Yes. Hurry up. No huddle. Audible. 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 Okay. Thanks, Connect. Thank you so much. Audible. Wow. Really? You're just wasting my time. Oh, fooled you guys. Timeout. Timeout. I don't think I'm talking loud enough. That's probably why. I don't want to do draw play. We're just going to do deep pass again. Audible. Jeffrey. Streak. Alright. Alshon Jeffrey, don't let me down. That was pretty sweet. I gotta say, the connect integration is pretty nice. Okay, so we're at 14-0. This is looking good. We're just going to onside kick it because I'm a jerk. We're going up against the computer, so why not? James Jones. I thought you were injured. Alright, sorry. We're going to intercept the ball anyways. Pass. Okay. Things are looking good. I actually want to be you, Adams. Oh, come on. I could have had that. Oh, I thought it recognized my, oh, come on, as timeout. Audible. Okay, I can't. Audible. It doesn't work that way. Where's Revis when I need him? There he is. Why'd they call a timeout? We pushed them out of bounds. Pass. Okay. We're going to use you, Rucker. No, we're going over here. Adams still. Hey, sexy lady. Yeah, I have that song stuck in my head, so haters gonna hate. Pass. Cool. I like that. I don't know what that does, but I like that. Alright, we're blitzing. We're blitzing. Alright, we're going back. We're gonna call timeout. Oh, they call the timeout anyways. Field goal block return? No, it's Mason Crosby. He's going to make that. Oh, he didn't make that? That's crazy. That's Mason Crosby, though. Dough. We got 6 seconds. Don't let me down, Brandon Banks. Someone catch it. Alright, whatever. We're going into the half with the ball. We're just going to try to run down the clock. Since we're up by quite a bit, I don't think you get any more by winning by a certain amount. Alright, Brandon Banks. Maybe we can return this one for a touchdown. I doubt it. JK. Brandon Banks is the man, especially on rookie. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Oh. How do you taunt? Yeah, there we go. Oh, we're going to try one of these things. Okay. I'm going to slow down a little bit. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to slow down that much. I wanted to do a full circle around them. All right. But, yeah, clearly this is extremely easy on rookie. Okay. We're just going to run the ball here. Outside handoff. Stretch. Was someone injured? Ooh, can we, O-line. Block right. Nice. Here's the handoff, running off tackle. Get out of here. Pushed out of bounds. Oh, wow, another couple inches, and that would have been 6 points for the offense, but he just... O-line, block left. I guess you can't do it that fast. O-line. O-line. Block right. Okay. Thank you. Into the end zone for the score. And we're going to go for the point after. Alright, so clearly we're going to unlock Vince Lombardi. Well, and this was... I like doing this. If you guys want to see more of these live commentaries, I could bring them to you. If I want to do a live commentary of, like, a full match, I would just have to break into two parts because my internet is very, very slow. But I do like the Kinect integration. I don't think I'm going to use it all the time, but it's a nice little feature. You know, I'm pretty good with just using the gamepad, so I don't really need to use the Kinect, but it's something cool. I like the addition. You know, no one really uses the Kinect for anything, and this is... Ah, I didn't mean to control that guy. I thought that was Alshon Jeffrey, but I guess it wasn't. Jermichael Finley, Aaron Rodgers, Greg Jennings. Not doing very well. Pass. Nice. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Pump up the crowd. Pump, 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 pump. What am I even saying? Just past the first down marker. Good job by the receiver. That pass. Get that extra couple yards, gets a first man down. Coverage. They are marching. Let's see how the defense... No, I don't know. First and 10. It's not what I wanted. Why is my team so far back? Is it because I keep telling them to pass? Or cover pass? I don't see why there's no, like, squad, like, defense audible. Just, like, one guy. Aaron Rodgers, don't even try that. The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice pass. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit. This is third down. All right, what do you got, Jermichael Finley?
looking to the right side.
Oh, you are not even getting anywhere. They got to go for it. Why would you call a timeout and then punt it? That doesn't really make sense to me. Is that Cedric Benson, number 32? I guess so. Is that a... No, that's 37. Well, we got this, Brandon Banks.
Banks will try to return this one.
Get that block. Come on. Come on. Come on. Nice.
He's got some daylight.
He's got some daylight. Okay, I should have just let that one go in. Alright, we're just going to let this one play out. QB run. Clock management. QB kneel. We're going
to
kneel it. And then when there's barely any time left, we're just going to score another touchdown. Since this video is quite a while, it's going to take forever to upload. Alright, we're just going to do a quick pass, quick slant. And let this one play out just a little bit. Actually, this is probably boring for you guys, so... Once that hits 40 seconds, we're going to go for a play. 2:13 in the morning. I'm going to stay up all night playing this. And go. Oh, hey. Wide open. Nice. We are dominating their faces. And Vince Lombardi is going to be quite a nice card to get. Even though I don't know if I'm ever going to use him.
Man, you enjoy victories like this.
Brett Kern, don't let me down.
Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. And he is tackled at the 44.
The Infinity Engine's just bizarre sometimes. Pass.
First down.
I want to know what that does. Is that just like puts the cornerbacks deep? Or whatever? I don't even know. Aaron Rodgers, you are just getting dominated.
Especially nowadays in this league where they do everything they can to make sure that quarterback doesn't get hit.
You're going
to
spike it and you have a timeout. All right. Very questionable, but all right. You're probably going to punt it on fourth anyways.
Well, you know what it was? It was a bad route. That's what it was. The receiver made the mistake. That's why the football was in.
Oh my God. You are just getting your face dominated. You're going to call a timeout and punt it again. Okay. Tim Mathsday. Mathsday. I can't say his last name. Alright. Rocky McIntosh, don't let me down. Brandon Banks. Whoop, where am I going? Okay, you know where I'm going. Oh, look at that. Look at that speed. With no time left in the game, Brandon Banks, touchdown. Alright, we're just going to kick this one in, collect our reward, and end this video 35-0 over the Packers on Rookie. 1,000 coins and one card earned. Can I tweet about this? I want to tweet about this. Okay, I know what I earned. Post game report. Nope. How do I tweet about this? I can't tweet about this? Man, this is nonsense. Alright, let's take a look at that card, and then we're going to end this video. This is quite a lengthy video. Was this 18 minutes? I can't read what's on my computer. 19 minutes. 19-minute video for you guys. So hopefully you guys will like this. Alright. Connecting to the servers, which is going to take about 5 hours, because I am uploading something. You have new cards. Nice. Vince Lombardi, 99 overall. Career unlock. Cool. Don't really know what that does for my team, but cool. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and as always, thank you for watching, and tune in next time.